Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. For your love reading, guys, I have like a picker card. So this is your first card and this is your second card, guys. So whatever questions you have in your mind about your situation, you can think about it. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with this card after a few seconds of silence, guys. So let's start with this card, the first card. Let's see what it is. A change in the wind. So with this card, it just means that we are always resisting change that is happening, and we want that certainty. So let it be in our career or personal life, whatever the situation is, we resist change, guys, and we just want to be in a particular situation which we know, which we are very familiar about. So we are resisting change. But today with this card, it just means that in our relationship, sometimes we may not share that understanding with that other person. So we have stormy emotions or moods threatening to take down this connection, take down this relationship. So sometimes that person has a change of heart and they leave us, maybe taking a break away from this love, away from this connection. So these are the opportunities for us to help each other grow, guys. So it is going to help that mutual growth, and it is a way to understand our heart, what we feel and what will make us truly happy. So you can be assured that what is happening right now, only the good will come out of it, guys. So you can take temporary shelter, remove yourself from all that emotional drama that happened. Clear the air in your connection. So everything will be fresh and new again very soon. So this too will pass. This situation will change. So this is happening only to give us that mutual growth, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys. So let's see what is this card, the second oracle card. Petrified wood. So with this card, the energy is that this card stands for patience and having trust in that universal timing, guys, going with the flow in our circumstance. So healing is a process. So we cannot force our situation to unfold in a particular way, just like we want it to happen. So things are unfolding as it should, guys, in our life, and we don't know what is the reason for that, but we have to have the trust in the timing, the divine timing, how things are coming into being, and it will work out as it should. So we need to focus on learning and loving in our relationship, guys. So we are in this connection. Maybe it is not in our hands whether we are right for this connection or whether this person is right for this relationship. So you need to let go of that questioning attitude you have, and you need to let go of that need to know the answers right now. So you have to just observe your situation, be silent, meditate. So you will make a move when it is the right time to make a move. So you will have that guidance in your heart, guys. So whatever needs to be done, you will do it at the right time as it is divinely directed. So all our lives, we are divinely directed, guys. So we need not worry about anything. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.